Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 395. And today we have a 1v1 request sent in by Osakakirby. He wanted to see Dancing Banana take on Ryoko here, so we're going to have this battle take place on a random stage. Also, as requested, looks like we're on the Galactus Outpost stage, as it is now peanut butter jelly time. As immediately Ryoko rushes in there, does huge damage to Dancing Banana. Dancing Banana trying to get out, throws Banana. Counterattacks, finally gets in there, gets a couple attacks in on Ryoko. Ryoko getting attacked by the Bananas of Doom. Dancing Banana resorting to spamming his banana attack. Ryoko trying to get in there and finish off Dancing Banana quickly now that she sees what he's capable of doing. Ryoko, watch out. Dancing Banana tried to get an attack in there, but counterattacked by Ryoko. Dancing Banana fighting for his life now. And down goes Dancing Banana. Ryoko gets the win in round one. Let's see what happens in round two. Immediately, Dancing Banana, I'm sorry there, as I get a drink, takes the lead. Ryoko taking huge damage. Wasn't expecting the action to get in there. I was dancing like the banana is right now, getting a perfect combo in on Ryoko, not even letting her get out of the gates this time. Dancing Banana showing that he is no fool in round two. Dancing again, celebrating the win there. Ryoko apparently was getting a drink for that round too. Forgot that she was supposed to fight as the Dancing Banana uses the Tornado Banana attack. Ryoko tries to counterattack quickly here. Dancing Banana doing whatever he can to stay in this one here. Ryoko starting to take a huge lead using a flashing ability of Doom. Looks like a ton of little micro stars comes in there, just destroys the Dancing Banana. Donkey Kong comes to eat his banana. And Ryoko gets a singles win, and I hope you enjoyed your other request, Sarah Osakakirby. That was Random Mugen Battle number 395. Hope everybody enjoyed this one. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 396, which is also an Osakakirby request.